I would think financial independence is important for everyone, but for women it is extremely important. Somehow in India we give it less priority, and we assume that it's more important for a man than for a woman to be financially independent. I think it's probably either equal or more in the favor of a woman that they should be financially independent. With financial independence comes the opportunity to do what your heart wants you to do, to take decisions the way that you want to do, to drive your career, your life, your social status in the manner that you want to do it. So it's extremely important for women to be financially independent. I think that old world way of thinking that it's a man's responsibility to bring the bacon home and the woman has to sit at home and look after the house is a stereotype which is long shattered, and certainly the way the economy is going and the way India is progressing, it is something absolutely of the past. And so to answer that question, I would say it is absolutely and completely important for a woman to be financially independent. Well, I think women have talent and capabilities which men don't. For one, I find that they are much better at multitasking than men are. They have a better empathy. Their ability to work hard is brilliant. So I think play to your strengths on that. Be confident, go out and take calculated risks, and be confident of the fact that you have the capability, you have the talent, and you have the ability to deliver, and therefore back yourself, because if you don't believe in yourself, if you don't back yourself, nobody else will. So I think that's the biggest thing.
Bitti Business Wali co-powered by Vadilal Ice Cream and Nema Advance. Somvar se Shukravar, 7:30 PM and TV par.